During the past hour in the form of a communique from GHQ Cairo. It says, the Axis forces in the Western Desert, after 12 days and nights of ceaseless attacks by our land and air forces, are now in full retreat. It's known that the enemy's losses in killed and wounded have been exceptionally high. Up to date, we've destroyed more than 260 German and Italian tanks, have captured or destroyed at least 270 guns.
We've been getting a lot of letters from listeners who advise cooking with steamers and two-tier sauces, if you have one. This is, of course, an excellent pan and saves a lot of fuel. And this doesn't Belvedere can use an old sauce for the dish, but they usually last longer than saucepans.
Thank you. Great.